Eddie, the back row, is that as big a conundrum for you as it is, as it seems for everybody else in terms of selection?
Well, I was watching the guys train yesterday and delighted by it. Zach Mercer, Sam Simmons, Gary Graham and Nick Azikwe were training as the back rows. All young guys. I think the most capped player there is Zigwe. He's got two caps. He's 19 years of age. So for us, the opportunity to develop these young players is fantastic. So it's no conundrum.
And you mentioned Mercer. If you hadn't had the injury problems that you had, would his change from apprenticeship through to full member of the squad have happened anyway at this time?
Well, that's hypothetical, mate. So I don't need to answer that. He's tough, mate. That's what I like about him. He's tough. He's got to where he is by doing it the hard way. He's got a resilience about him. He's a good defensive player. Hits hard. Likes to hit. Yeah, he's a bit of an old-fashioned seven. He's not your absolute classical fetcher, but he's hard enough over the ball, and he's got that toughness about him.
Do you have a time frame for Jack now?
Well, he's back running, but again, he's probably not going to be ready until whatever game we've got after Italy.
What is it about Jack that you think lends him more to the 13 shirt than maybe a place in the back three?
A bit of a gut feeling, mate. Well, I know he can play in the back three. So it's not a debate that he can't play in the back three. But it's an opportunity for him to be add value to the team at 13. You know, I think he can be a Conrad Smith-type player. Good, strong runner, good defensive player, high work rate, energetic, good communicator.